decided that today in the year 2009, Valentine's Day has been equated by a central minister called Renuka Chaudhary with Pub Bharo and the culture associated, no, that, the connotation associated with that. And we have not
look,
condemned
this is,
that.
This is all
we
about.
We need to condemn Renuka Chaudhary.
This is too Pub Bharo, you're saying, is a bad idea. You think pubs are a bad idea? A pub's a bad idea.
Let me say something.
Is pub culture a bad idea?
Pub culture is, and drinking is not to be equated with that.
How many here agree that pub culture is bad? It's against Indian culture. Okay. Let's get a word in here.
I mean, what's harm if somebody is expressing his or her love wherever? What's the wrong in that?
Whenever and whenever.
Let me tell you a secret.
Promoting immorality.
The secret is that on that day when all these fellows barge into the pub, it was lunch time. And I want to ask the youngsters, how many young people drink at the lunch time? So it was all wrong on their side.
I'm surprised. Now you are saying that drinking has a time.
Nobody should drink during lunch time.
I will ask, is drinking at the lunchtime wrong? I am asking them.
No, absolutely not. We agree with you.
I support the girls who are inside that pub. Even if they were drinking,
what do you mean
nobody had any right to beat them up.
Okay, you support them, but at the same time, what you're saying is that the entire culture that has been created is a wrong culture. Okay,
that is something that Ramda should answer, not me.
What do they mean by culture?
My family does not have any problem, and my girlfriend family does not have any problem, but then who is the third person?
Exactly.
On that good note, I feel like a five-year-old kid standing with my hand behind my back with all of these elders telling me, you don't know what commercial culture is. You don't know what your culture is. I know it's commercial. I hate those red things and I hate those mush. That must that is printed.
But if you want to buy a red balloon, you should be free to buy a red balloon.
Exactly.
And the other point is, how can you insult my intelligence by saying that you don't know what commercial culture is? We'll tell you what commercial culture is.
Okay, well, we have to actually close the show here. We've had a very, very animated discussion on love in India. There really is no consensus. A number of young people feel that we're mindlessly aping the West when it comes to love. A number of the older people feel, let's go out and love each other. So we're looking at a generation gap here, perhaps, in that sense. But thanks very much indeed for watching. Thanks very much to our panelists. Thanks very much to our lovely audience on Valentine's Day. Go out and love each other. Pyar kiya to darna kya.